Please welcome Congressman Mario Diaz-Balart.
Thank you to the pro-democracy activists, both in the United States and abroad, working and struggling to achieve freedom for the people of Iran. I proudly co-sponsored the bipartisan resolution 374, a resolution condemning Iran's state-sponsored terrorism and expressing support for the Iranian people's desire for a democratic, non-nuclear Iran. During the previous administration, I strongly and emphatically opposed the misguided Iran deal, which bolstered the terrorist regime in Tehran without requiring democratic change, liberation of political prisoners, respect for human rights, or even the abandonment of terrorism. The United States stands with the Iranian people for freedom, democracy, and a non-nuclear Iran. You see, the people of Iran must have the right to determine their own future and to ensure that their rights to expression, religious belief, political opinion, assembly, and representative government are respected. In other words, very clearly, the people of Iran deserve absolute, total freedom. And I stand with the Iranian people in that noble cause.